After his performance in the recent Gauntlet match, I knew that I had to do a new piece of Shinsuke Nakamura. And with this one, I wanted to utilize the colors of a sunset. Shinsuke's entrance music is called Shadows of a Setting Sun, and I felt that that was really fun, right? And then I have all of these diagonal lines moving down, almost as speed lines that you would see in illustration, especially like manga illustration, but doing it very painterly, making it more organic, right? Like, I'm making a painting, I want it to look like a painting. And also you see just building up value with all the colors, working from a very light orange and then making my way towards a deep red, and then finally I'll use some violet for the shadows. And also, I just want to get into Shinsuke Nakamura. You were in a group called the Artist Collective. We have known each other for years. You didn't call me, right? Me, the WWE Artist in Residence, you didn't call me. How do you have an Artist Collective without the Artist in Residence? I don't know. I know that you're the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura, but I am the artist known as Rob Schamberger. I could have been in your collective. But anyway, I don't blame you personally. It was that Sami Zayn. But, okay, so now I've got my deep reds in there and the red in the anger of my voice, I guess. And once I have that in, I'm going to come in with the violet. I'm not using any ink on this one. I want it to be all very much a straightforward painting. And the violets, I feel, really give that dark shadow in there. And then I will add a little bit in more of the body as well to make the whole composition. And there's a finished piece. Not bad. You should have called me.